Hey, welcome back to Nuzlocke, where we have this nice music here on Route 216. And because I don't know what we're going to face with these trainers, I put Lambert out initially. Take the brunt of it. At least do some research. He's an ace! I'm gonna be bomb. Yeah, I don't know. Started the hail. Alright. What was that? Not very effective with whatever. Okay. Hello, Kadabra. Weather effects that do damage are just the worst. At least we're not losing any accuracy this time, right? Makes a nice cute noise though. Man, I thought the like Coronet route was gonna be a lot tougher than that. Obviously not. Let's see what there is around here to catch. I don't know what that is. A snoover. Okay. Oh, ice type against flying. Ice is pretty good against flying, isn't it? And with this level difference, should be okay. I never understood how that works. How can they boost my attack and confuse me at the same time, just by swaggering around? Oh no, please don't do. Okay. Obviously unaffected by the hail. Yay! Right, grass and ice. Well, you'd be nice to have around, actually. And level 32, what am I going to call you? Ah, unimaginative, I know. But hey, you'd be very nice to have. But I'm not going to get to anywhere I can fly to until Snowpoint City. But I can't fly back to here, can I? Oh well. We must persevere. Do I risk it with Splorphy? She's got any ice types, we're screwed. Let's at least have a look and see. Golduck. Level 34. This may not turn out too great for Splurfy. Just go with a most powerful move I can. Yeah, not a great plan. Sheer level. Yep, I wanna get Splurfy out of here. Getting a big level disparity between my Pokemon. Not liking it. Golduck. Sudowoodo. It's that rock type, isn't it? Yeah. That would be a good one to put Splurfy out on, but having lost so much health, could be putting them right in the harm's way. Put him in for one turn. Switch over to Glubby if needs be. Alright. Yeah, take that, you tree rocky. Bastard. Come on. Ponyta, excellent. Continue to use Surf. Splurfy is quick. Gee, very quick. Yay. I'm leveling up. I'm guessing I can't use my bike here. Yep. So that's just to bypass the guy. Oi! 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 I am sick and tired of being ignored. He probably has some ice type. Sneasel. I don't know what Sneasel is. But I'm guessing there's ice involved, so you know. Raldos, you got this. Agility. Yep, that confirms it. Ice. More agility. You're already going first this turn. What's the point? You didn't dodge that. All that speed and for what? If anything, that would have been a one-hit KO even without the crit. Crit's just overkill. Always into the wrong menu, Chris. Yeah, let's have Raldos have some fun for a bit. A warm bed and little else, did that say? Yeah. Brilliant. Nice. Hey. Yeah, I would battle for keeps. This is a Nuzlocke run. Come on. Mr. Mime. I see how your Mr. Mime likes being burnt! Burn it alive! It's apparently okay with it. Stop that. Is that all this thing's doing? It's just he's sacrificing himself to set up his team. This ain't baseball. You don't get point. You don't get rewards for a sacrifice play. You just get killed. Do with that not happening. Bloody hell, Machuk. Fighting may not be a great time this one. Yeah, burnt. What? No. Stop that. No, seriously! Oh my god. Am I gonna be taken out by the weather conditions? No, god. Okay, Lamrick, get in there. How does that work? Low kick on a flying type. Surely the fact that I'm off the ground should be, you know. God, I don't even have to do anything, really. You did good, Ralos. You did good. Sneasel. Again. Come on, Mamoru, you can fly. Fly above the clouds. Yowch! Back to bed. Still have faith in leaving Raldos up front. Alright, Route 217, a new area. Okay, it's a blizzard. Hate you. Good thing I didn't lead off with a flying type. We're not getting blizzard effects, which is good. Don't parallel. Oh, come on! Did Raldos just close its eyes? To shield itself from the hail. But you don't. There we go. Paralysis my butt. We'll have to have a look again and see. Oh, so close to Ponyta. No, I must have just been imagining it. It looked like Raldos closed its eyes. Hippopotas. I've got to go Alamred here. I cannot afford risking the paralysis. Huh. Well, if that's all you got. At least you don't have two weather effects going at once, that'd be really irritating. Pelipper. Oh, it's this thing. The evolved form of Wingull. I know this isn't going to do a huge amount of damage, but... How does the sandstorm rage on when the Pokémon that started it is dead? At least I get some help here. I hope this thing doesn't know any ice moves. That's a really weird noise. Okay, I cannot see crap. I hope that's rendering okay in the videos. I know that the flowers round by Floroma Town made it look really bad. That'll be a trainer who jumps out at you, I guess. Yep. Zubat. Do you get a level 33? Are you not let it evolve? By the end of this fight, Raldosh should evolve into a Ponyta. A Ponyta? A thingamajig. A Rapidash. Oh, so close. Almost already is a Ponyta, of course. And I just realised that Raldos has got really low HP. No intimidation? No anticipation? No shuddering? Okay. I mean, Glubby and Splurfy, who are 6 levels lower, have more health than Raldos does. That is, of course, assuming we get out of this alive. So far, seems like we're going to be fine. It's annoying that I can't evolve mid-fight. None of these Pokémon have done damage to me, it's all been the hail. Now we're talking. Something interesting for me to burn alive. Look at that big mouth of it. Don't do that. That's really annoying. I'm gonna stomp on your head. How does that even work? You go back and fly. How does Raldos get the stomp on it? Didn't really have... Well, you did. You know, your Pokemon are obviously weak to something. But, you know, I wasn't exactly using anything that you were particularly weak against, so... Bad trainership. Yes. I never noticed up until now that Rapidash has a little horn. Like, Rapidash is part unicorn, fury attack. Accuracy 85 to do 32 maths, can't maths, 75 damage. Not worth it. So we're at 107 HP. Glubby has 187 HP, and he's 6-7 levels lower. Come here and fight me. or techniques you had done to do at ski school? Was it getting your ass kicked because you're throwing out ice Pokemon all the time? I got one of those. Ice and grass. My word, it is. That is one badass horse thing. It's gonna be doubly weak to this. This is shooting fire out of its ear. That's great. I mean, if I know my type alignments, and I've proven up to this point that I do not, but that would do four times the amount of damage I would have done to a normal Pokemon, or a Pokemon that wasn't weak to fire. Golduck. Okay. Bad day, bad day, bad day. Out you go, Lamred. At least confusion doesn't actually confuse people. I know it's confusing. Maybe could have got out of there. If we could take two turns, fly might have been the better option than aerial ace. And I'm assuming you can be knocked out by the weather effects if you've got low enough HP. It's doing a lot of damage now, Snoover. Seen the attacks that you have to throw out. Not willing to try them on Lamred. Oh, so it's going to be difficult to hit you now, I guess. It looks shiftily off to the side. But I probably don't need to use flamethrower or anything like that when I've got four times effectiveness. Ember's perfectly fine. Wee-oo-wee-oo. Now, hopefully I can just leave Reldos out here and not have to switch around again. Ah, yes. Perfect. This guy has three Snoovers? Bit of a pushover, really. It's time for next time on Nuzlocke. We'll see you then. Goodbye.